With a shotgun? Would somebody think a thought around it? What good is a shotgun?
No, talk, Steve. You're going to talk us right into a grave. You'd let whatever's out there walk right over us, wouldn't you? Well, some of us won't.
Pete Van Horn. Well, he was just going over to the next block to see if the power was on.
Charlie, you killed him. He's dead.
I didn't know who he was. I most certainly didn't know who he was. Well, he came out of the darkness. How was I supposed to know who he was? Steve, you know why I shot him. How was I supposed to know he wasn't a monster or something? He was only trying to protect my home. Didn't know it was somebody we knew. Didn't know.
Look! Charlie? Charlie, the lights just went on in your house. Why did the lights go on in your house?
What about it, Charlie? How come you're the only one with lights now?
That's what I'd like to know. You're so quick to kill Charlie, and so quick to tell us who we had to look out for. Well, maybe you had to kill. Maybe Pete there was trying to tell us something. Maybe Pete learned something and came back to tell us who it was amongst us we had to look out for.
No! No, it's nothing of the sort! I didn't know the lights on, I swear I didn't! Somebody's pulling a gag or something!
A gag? A gag! Charlie, there's a man lying dead in the street, and you killed him. Does that look like a gag to you?
Look! Look, I swear it isn't me! I swear it isn't! I know who it is! I know who the monster is! I know who it is that doesn't belong among us! I swear I know who it is!
All right, Charlie, let's hear it.
What are you waiting for?
Well, come on, Charlie, come on.
Who is it, Charlie? Tell us.
It's a kid. It's Tommy. He's the one.
Oh, that's not true. It isn't so. He's a little boy. It was this kid who knew what was going to happen. He was the one who knew. How did he know? How could he have known?
Make
how
did you know, Tommy?
What's the matter with you people now? Stop!
How did you know?
How did you know?